All right, what's the play?
Not sure there's any chance of us getting into this city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising from the dead is gonna attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin.
I will bring the lightning, Captain. They won't even see you on the ground.
We're being hailed, sir.
Put them through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir. I've traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Get you out of there.
Those power cells control the locking mechanism.
Searching the city for Inhumans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
We'll find them. Go now. Find safety, my friend.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated. Resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
What's dead should stay dead, Captain.
And the weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost too.
By the power!
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Well, we know they're heavily armed.
And they love to hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen.
Shield allies nearby could use some help.
not safe out here. Find somewhere to hide while we clear the way to the city.
Okay, come on!
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside, forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. Patrols must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly.
We have to get them out of there.
They are blocking our way!
Not by accident.
We got this!
Is down.
Tread lightly and carry a big.
By the power of it!
Excellent. Another agent down.
Knock him down!
Enemy defeated.
Let's move. What's Pym's ETA?
His agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere, a derivative of Terrigen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True.
Avengers! Come on! Glad you're here. We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes forward. Four. Looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
The machine is the source of the altered Terrigen. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
Is killing inhumans?
Not for long.
We can do it!
Heads up!
Let the heavens rain!
What is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out.
And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked. A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right? Right.
Wait, aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
You know.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, okay?
Got it.
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
George, your boy sure has been busy.
You're right on top of your heat signal, Cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Bam! AIM is down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
This feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Bringing the dad jokes, Captain. Okay.
Time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me.
Bet they wish they had a Gamma Monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
The gunships are emitting a strange dark mist.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mess. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it.
The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Did you see what I'm seeing?
Those Adeptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future. Time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
Did you see that?
Sure did.
I was like, bam! You're history, buddy!
Kamala.
All right, I'll focus.
Hey, I saw, and I thought you were awesome.
Thanks!
Yeah, you were kind of awesome.
See what I'm seeing?
Those Adeptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. They've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
Asking me if I've put on a few pounds?
That's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 if Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Keep them busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs. Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doc. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Way up. Here goes nothing. I'm almost there.
Yo, big brain, over here.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
About my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment.
Transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
And the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
We can come out of this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different men.
Doesn't he know you can't spell Inhuman without the human part?
How the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
Core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal. From the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit!
He just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger! Beneath my shoe.
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Look out for a giant falling head! Might be able to take out his thrusters.
humanity is a blight on this earth.
I'll take it with you. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now, for the good of all.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Maybe we should take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
Understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
Sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Take it easy.
All right. You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry. What's happening?
Ooh, take it easy.
All right.
You got heart, kid.
Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you and... I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is... thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abel!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But, let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin. As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Good to see you again, Cap. I wish it was under better circumstances, but we think AIM might have a new leader, someone with ambitious plans to expand their operations.
Is it really ambition if you have the government and public opinion on your side?
We can change people's minds, Tony, even if we have to act outside the law.
Well, I do love breaking the rules.
SHIELD is still getting back on its feet, but we've been able to gather intel on AIM's operations. They haven't missed a beat in San Francisco. Here's where it gets weird. Our sources tell us AIM has been experimenting with cloning technology, new synthoids, and we believe they're exploring potential uses of cosmic energy.
And here I hoped cloning would be the weird part.
The world still needs the Avengers. Maybe now more than ever. You can count on us.
Good. If our intel is right, we're gonna need all the help we can get. I've got some field ops lined up when you're ready. The harm room is back online on the lower deck, so you can train up if you need to. We got a big job ahead of us.
Hey there, Mr. Stark.
Look good down there. Still pretty messed up. I'll do
what I can. Hey, Iron Man.